You know just how hungry Sheamus truly is, wants to have an even bigger 2012.
What's the crock, Indianapolis? You know, everybody is talking about the end of 2011. But I don't want to talk about the past. I want to talk about the future and what will be. And that is the Royal Rumble. Think about it. 29 fellas flying over the top rope, all types of shenanigans going on, and the winner getting the ultimate prize, a championship match at WrestleMania. Now I'm going to go on record and say, I don't care what number I draw, I don't care who I eliminate, the fact is, I am going to win the 2012 Royal Rumble!
Oh, wait a minute. Now we go have some fun.
Oh, God.
Hello, Hornswoggle.
Booker T's best buddy, Hornswoggle.
There's nothing that he can talk. I mean, he can say whatever he wants to say now.
I think they should take him to Times Square and drop him with the ball on his head.